Alright guys, it's the morning of. About to get on here. Check my weight. Currently 202.8. They get it. They get it. They get it. KO Live said, what's happening? It's your boy Dre the Reaper. Guys, I'm here getting it done. On my way to Costco's. About to go pick up some chicken tenders. I'm about to prep it up with some sweet potatoes. It is the day before the show. The Southern States. And I'm currently weighing in at 202 this morning. 202. You guys probably can tell from my dry lips here and there that I am pulling water. On my last meet, my last prep, I told myself I was gonna do things different. So I did things different. You guys saw the outcome on that. If you guys haven't watched that, go watch June 22nd Classic Physique show. But this year, this show here, I am being coached by my brother Oshanda. Oshanda and I have been like really good friends for like a good while now, for like some years now. But we're in the same category as far as bodybuilding go. We're in the same classic division. Oshana has won like probably like God knows how many shows, but he's been doing this quite some time now. Like he has been dedicated to the sport a little bit longer than I have. I just recently decided to dive into the show last year and did two shows, and this year this is going to be my second show for this year. So all in all, total like four shows, but Oshana probably total way more than me in just last year. But Sean is great, man. Great posing, great physique, the whole nine. I give it down to him every time. So he is helping me out here, giving some tips and tricks. And I definitely got to say, he done took over. Like, I was like, yeah, you know, bro, you can give some tips and tricks. And he was like, nah, man. And then, you know, for some reason, I'm like that too. Like, if I tell someone about, I'm going to give them some tips, and they're friends of mine. You know, sometimes I end up like even be more than just give them tips. I get them. I'll be like their coach and mentors in a way. And I really appreciate Oshana for taking, helping me out. So, you know, I'm going to give you guys the whole rundown of how I start the week. But right now, I'm going to go ahead and go to Costco, pick up these chicken tenders. I already baked the potatoes. Basically, water depleting. It's Friday, the day before the show. I don't know how to say that, but I'm saying it again. Water depleting. So basically ice cubes. And just trying to get the cars back in. So I'm still eating asparagus. So I am going to pick up some asparagus, some little things and stuff like that. Hopefully I can give you guys a little insight of what I'm picking out. And yeah, guys, I am gonna make this a full video. I am gonna bring you guys throughout my day. I really don't have much to do. I'm trying to relax today. Like, I didn't even put no clients on today. I didn't even make my schedule busy at all today. I tried to keep it clean, because last show, I made it busy and it crippled me. Like, I didn't end up going to my bed until like, what, 2 o'clock that Friday night, and waking up at like 4. It was horrible. But yeah, so keeping this day free, this day a little bit free, just resting up. I'm probably gonna pose like 3 times today before I go do weigh-ins at around 5. So yeah, after I get this right here, Finna go ahead and do some posing while it's being cooked on the stove. And eat. Work on some YouTube videos. And like I said, ain't looking at me like I'm the problem. Yeah, so let's go. Everything at this point is like super tempting. Like the bakery here. And then they got my favorite. So the craving here is real. I'm like, super tired, guys, super tired. Now it's 10 o'clock in the morning. I'm a lot tired, but my coach said I'm supposed to have a glass of red wine tonight, so I might have to end up picking up a red wine. Do you have any red wine?
Red wine, yeah.
Yeah,
what are you looking for? Like more dry or like
sweet? Like dry, or sweet. Hold on, let me see what
I got. It's hard to get both of those in there.
Dry is fine.
Okay. Like a dinner, just kind of like an everyday type of drink?
Oh, just one time thing.
One time thing?
Yeah, so simple.
I would probably go for the Monte de Cochi. So this is like more of a, like a fruity dryness. It's like cool. A Zinfandel.
Okay.
Like a very nice everyday drinking wine. So I would recommend this one, to be honest.
Cool. Thank you, bro.
Looking for anything else?
No. Cool. That's it. Thank you. Is my body works really like yesterday I started carving up and my first time having carb like in 3 days, but to be honest with you, I was really fascinated with the fact of I was still able to lose more pounds. During the whole process. That was crazy and fascinating. So, I ate like four meals with rice yesterday. You know, and I was full, man. I was full throughout the whole day. And still woke up this morning 4 pounds less than the day before. That was crazy. And The only thing I cut different is my water. My water is different. Yesterday was half a gallon. The day before that was a gallon. The day before that, gallon and a half. And the day before that was 2 gallons. Really trying to look for some really good stuff to get. I think I need to get out of here and not look for some really good stuff to get, because I think that's where I want to kill myself at. Getting so close to the show and accidentally cheating, eating too much of this. But yeah, like I was saying, back to what I was saying about the car. Yeah, like, I gotta get some sweet potatoes. I gotta pick up some sweet potatoes. But it's literally, I was saying that rice burns faster than any other carbs. You know, I keep trying to tell people that, like, you know, you're trying to lose weight, but you realize you try to take rice out of the equation and rice helps you. But before the rice, before I had the rice yesterday, I was with no rice for 3 days. No carbs at all for 3 days. And I got down to 206. And then introduced to Rice the day after, and went down 4 more pounds. So today, I'm gonna go ahead and go with sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes and cinnamon. That's the only thing I'm gonna change about my diet today. And I'm gonna try to eat as much, and I'm trying to have a burger by tonight. And some red wine. And hopefully I carb up and look fuller. Because right now I'm looking skinny mini, and I hate it. But that's what the judges want. KO Live, Silla, what's happening? It's your boy Dre the Reaper, and guys, I'm here getting it done. I know it looks like I'm about to go do a photo shoot, but this is basically what it is. It's the Southern States right now. And I'm doing my last carb up here. Pancakes, 2 pancakes, some eggs, and some bacon. I'm gonna take a couple sips of this water, and that's about it. No syrup, just butter. I did something yesterday that I'm not really proud of, but I'll explain that on another rant. I'm gonna explain that after the post-judging, I mean the pre-judging. So, I'm gonna eat this, and then I'm about to go have coffee after this, all black. Look at her mouth. I tell you guys, see me recording a lot, right? She's always me, man.
That's not fair.
Little post down music, please. Post down, like move around, do something. There we go. Get the crowd excited. Mr. DJ, thank you very much. Number 7, I don't know how many classes you did, God bless you. 6. Iron Award. That's Sean Leota. Number 102, Andreas Bustamante. Number 103, Justin Potter. Number 113, Andre Henry.
Woo!
114, Mike Rositter. Potter. Okay. Number 7, in between 103 and 113. Quarter turn to the right. He definitely got iron, man. Trust that. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And quarter turn to the right. 113 and 7. I need you switched.
Let's go, B!
Give yourself some space. Double bicep pose.
There you go.
Relax. Double bicep pose.
Show them the guns, let's go!
Relax. Side chest of your choice.
Come on.
Face the wall. Double bicep pose, gentlemen.
There you go. Open up.
Face the audience. Overhand abdominals.
go. Flex it, flex it. Come on.
Relax. One oh two and 114 switch. Your favorite classic physique pose, gentlemen.
Come on, B. Abs, abs, abs. Woo. Yeah.
Gentlemen, thank you very much. We'll see you tonight. Back to my co-host over here.
He's good also job.
Big Mr. Olympia.
Competitor number 116, Carlos.